And just like that, I was his submissive. No explanation, no contracts, just desire. If it pleases him to have me kneel before him, I will kneel reverently. If it pleases him to bind me, I will gladly offer my arms to him. If it pleases him to touch me, I will allow myself to be touched. If it pleases him to teach me, I will learn all I can. If it pleases him to discipline me, I will accept it without sound. If it pleases him to allow me to serve him, I will serve him with loyalty and devotion. And if he wants me to dance for him, I will put on my schoolgirl outfit and rock his world.